movie about the death of Christ.
Okay.
And we're looking for someone to play the role of Judas Iscariot.
Oh my God. Am I playing that? My God, forgive me beforehand. Forgive me beforehand. I've been led into sin. Father, forgive me. Father, forgive me. I'm a chief sinner. Father, forgive me. Forgive me, my Lord. Forgive me, my Lord. I will not do it again. I'm a wretch. Okay. Please forgive me. Your death on the cross will save my soul. I'm lost, but now I'm found. I was blind, but now I can see.
Can I ask, why did your voice turn into very high pitch?
My voice, my what? Where's my what?
Don't worry, don't call us. We'll call you. Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
We are doing a movie about the death of Christ. And we're looking for somebody to play the role of Judas.
Not today.
Not today.
I'm not Judas Iscariot.
We'll need somebody who's going to play the role of Judas Iscariot.
I'm being conscious.
Working on the movie about the death of Christ. And we're looking for someone to play the role of Judas Iscariot. Are you available?
No, I recommend Prophet Damio.
Of course.
Judas Iscariot. What have I done? What have I done? My Lord, what have I done?
Eli! It's not my son.
We'll call you, don't call us. Daddy, we're looking for someone to play the role of Peter. Are you available, sir?
Yes.
Yes? Okay, so you are Peter now.
Okay.
Let me make the... Once the cock crows and you realize you've denied Jesus three times, I want you to show me your reaction. Kukuruku!
Lord, forgive me.
Hmm.
Forgive me.
Hmm.
I've betrayed you.
Hmm.
It's the power of the flesh.
Hmm.
And I keep on repenting till I die.
Mm. Kukuruku!
Are you kidding me? What action would you have taken?
You must be out of your mind. Mm. What?
Okay.
Human being. What do you have expected? So?
I'm not very sure about your acting. We'll call you back.
Kukuruku!
Working on the death of Christ, the movie, and we have the role of Mary, the mother of Jesus, and Mary Magdalene available. And I see the two of you sitting here. I think this will be the perfect combination. So here's what I want you to act out. Right now, Christ is on the cross. Right after he says it is finished and he dies, I want to see your reaction. You know, this is Christ. So now I'm going to say it is finished. Then I want to see the reaction. It is finished. Please don't call us, we'll call you.
Mama! This is Mama Mia!
What will I do? Help me!
Why do you have to do this? Why are you home?
Thank you. Don't call us, we'll call you, okay? Thank you. It is finished. You still ate the hot dog, eh?
Times when we don't know.
My son,
let this be our
prayer. Oh, my son.
When we lose our way.
Can I stop now?
Yes, thank you. Don't call us though, we'll call you. Okay, thank you, mommy. We'll call you, mommy.
Oh my God. May that will be done, Father.
Okay. Thank you. We'll call you.
I'll play the role of John that loved Jesus.
Oh yeah, show me. You just saw Christ die on the cross. And you're John. You hear it is finished. What is your reaction?
Oh my God.
Christ just died. All you are doing is eating.
Just realized.
Things about Judas that we don't know.
Hmm.
He hung himself.
Hmm.
What was the sorrow, the tragedy he felt?
Hmm.
Now, my friend Leonard Cohen said one thing. He said, the snake felt so sorry and changed its skin only to find a snake with it.
Mm.
But born again is not born again of the flesh, but of the spirit.